class 9th our earth. Stars are actually part of larger groups called galaxies, and that there are millions of galaxies in the universe. The radius of earth is 6000 kilometers. Earth travels around the sun at a speed of 1,07,200 kilometers. We human beings arrived on this earth about 1,00,000 years ago. Universe itself started some 13.7 billion years ago with a big bang. The orbit is the path of Earth around the Sun. Mantle, it is 100 kilometers to 2900 kilometers in thickness. Earth's farthest point about 152 million kilometers from the Sun, and its closest point 147 million kilometers is very small. Earth travels around the Sun at a speed of 1,07,200 kilometers per hour. 365 by 14 days to complete one revolution around the Sun. Earth began to form around 4.5 billion years ago. The Earth is made up of three main layers: crust, mantle, core. Crust layer goes up to depth of 30 kilometers to 100 kilometers. The core is 2,900 kilometers to 6,376 kilometers in thickness. Outer core is 2,900 kilometers to 5,100 kilometers composed of liquid metallic material like nickel and iron. The crust forms only 1% of volume of the earth. 16% of consists of the mantle. . 83% makes the core. German meteorologist and geophysicist Alfred Wegener introduced the history of continental drift. Pangaea, Greek for whole land, as having existed 220 million years ago. Laurasia, present North America, Greenland, and all of Eurasia, north of Indian subcontinent. Gondwana land, present South America, Africa, Madagascar, India, Arabia, Malaysia, East Indies, Australia, and Antarctica. These two blocks were separated by a long, shallow inland sea called the Thetis Sea. On a globe, a network of latitudes and longitudes is drawn. This is called the grid. With the help of the grid, we can locate places and learn much about them, how hot or cold it. At equal distance from the north and south poles is called equator. This is the circle designated as 0 degree latitude. Degrees, minutes, and seconds. There are 180 main latitudes. There are 360 longitudes. The longitude that passes through the astronomical observatory at Greenwich, England is called 0 degree meridian, prime meridian, or Greenwich meridian. The longitude 180 degrees directly opposite to 0 degree longitude is called the antimeridian. It takes 4 minutes for the sun's position to move 1 degree of longitude. Longitudes are also called meridians. The world is divided into 24 time zones.